John Young posted a video this morning called 70 Songs That Are Crate Essentials from the Billboard Hot 100 for Wedding DJs with John Young. I watched this video. He's got some great tracks in there. I thought it would be fun to make an alternate list. So I've made my own 75 song list from the Billboard Hot 100 charts from the 70s that I think are interesting. And some of the songs in my list are songs that were on his list, but I'm using them in different ways and I'm giving you an explanation on it. Others are kind of advanced tracks that are only going to work for certain audiences. And some just are great tracks that I think you can get away with for most mixed crowd weddings and things of that nature here in the U.S. They're working well for me anyway. And we're going to do this all in one take. And we're going to start now. Ready? Let's go. Okay, this is Woodstock by Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. This is going to be really good for anybody who likes classic rock, 70s rock, that kind of stuff. There's an alternate version of this. Don't mess with it. Get the Crosby, Stills, and Nash Young version. It'll be a hit, I think. Maybe. Probably. This is Vehicle by Ides of March. They kind of sound like Blood, Sweat, and Tears or Chicago a little bit. They are a Chicago band. It's a hot track, though. People will enjoy it if they're into that kind of vibe of music. Give it a try. Ides of March. Ides of March with Vehicle. Okay, this is Instant Karma by John Lennon. If you're going to play a Lennon song, this is probably the most dancey John Lennon song from his solo career that you could play. And we'll probably get flagged for just playing the song. I'm trying to talk over this stuff best I can. Venus, Shocking Blue. You may hear this. Maybe think about Bananarama, Venus, or maybe Stars on 45's intro with this guitar lick. Venus, Shocking Blue. It's kind of a neat tune for those 60s, 70s rockers out there in your crowd. They might like it. Or you could play it for dinner, whatever you want to do. I can't believe I let it run this long. Here we go. Signed, Sealed, Delivered, Stevie Wonder. John had this on his list, and he said, don't worry about playing it. Just have it on your list. Now, you can open a dance floor with this track at a wedding with a mixed crowd. A lot of bands do it. It's a good track. So, play it. Free, All Right Now. Good rock tune. Check it out. Play it for your rockers. They will appreciate it. And, you know, maybe bikers, you know, those kind of people will dig something like this. And they can dance to it as well. Come on. Next track. There we go. Okay. Thank you for letting me be myself again by Sly and the Family Stone. This is a good dance track. This is good for rockers. This is good for people who like funk. Good for just 70 sets. Good track. Thank you for letting me be myself again by Sly and the Family Stone. This is Bread, Make It With You. This is a really nice slow song that a lot of people don't play. And I think if you play it, people would appreciate it. Something they haven't heard in a while. It's a nice song. Bread, Make It With You. Kind of a yacht rock kind of tune, but cool. Okay, now we're on to 1971. What's first? Ooh, theme from Shaft. These instrumentals are things that I like to play between like dinner and dancing. You've got that downtime when staff is clearing tables and things. I love to play 70s instrumental tracks. This is one of them. Shaft by Isaac Hayes. Have that in your library. It's a cool song to have. You can also use it for things like the garter removal. It's kind of fun for that. Kind of has that kind of vibe. Okay. I Just Want to Celebrate by Rare Earth. This is an interesting song because it's a rock song and it's actually a Motown song. And it's a danceable track. So it's an interesting one to throw into those 70s rock sets. Rare Earth, I Just Want to Celebrate. Give it a try. I'm trying to riff on this. How am I doing? Okay, this is Color My World. And it's spelled color like the British people spell it. My World by Chicago. We used to play this all the time for slow songs back in the olden days. I think it's ready for a comeback. Color My World, Chicago. Good song. Okay, Proud Mary. This is the Ike and Tina Turner version. You can totally do the CCR version of this song. Either one works. Both get a great response. I've been doing CCR lately, but I used to always just do the Tina Turner version. Okay, this is Gordon Lightfoot, If You Could Read My Mind. It's a nice slow song. And a lot of the Gordon Lightfoot songs just aren't great for weddings, but this one is really nice. If You Could Read My Mind, Gordon Lightfoot. I think the rockers will appreciate it. The 60s, 70s rockers will appreciate it for sure. Ah, Me and My Bobby McGee. Those who are asking for things like Janis Joplin and you don't know what to play, this is probably the Janis Joplin song to play. Because the other ones are just a little, I think, tough for dance floors or for weddings, but this one works pretty good. It's a nice song. Me and My Bobby McGee, Janis Joplin. What's next? I don't remember. What? Oh, Get on the Good Foot, James Brown. Everybody does I Feel Good, but if you want to do some real funky stuff or you want to do a funk 70s set, try this one. Get on the Good Foot, James Brown. People like it, and they know it. Pretty funky, isn't it? You can totally play this song at a wedding. Dr. My Eyes, Jackson Brown. This is the Jackson Brown song, by the way. If you're going to play Jackson Brown at a wedding, it's danceable. People remember it. Boomers are going to love this track because they haven't heard it in a while. Cool song. Dr. My Eyes, Jackson Brown. Oh, up next we have Todd Rundgren with I Saw the Light. Todd Rundgren has a lot of good songs, like Bang on the Drum from the 80s, but this is a nice one and you can actually dance to it. Again, people are really into 70s rock. Might like this song. Todd Rundgren, I Saw the Light. Hello, It's Me is down tempo. I wouldn't play that one. Okay. Burn in Love by Elvis, 70s Elvis, one of his last big hits. It is a danceable track. So instead of just doing Hound Dog all the time, try this sometime. Burn in Love by Elvis Presley. Came out in the 70s. Definitely a 70s track, but it's an Elvis track too. So it's a nice bridge between 50s and 70s. Billy Preston, Out of Space. This instrumental funky stuff like this is what, again, I like to play between dinner and dancing when they're clearing tables. This is a great tune. It's very funky. It's not super long. At least the version I have isn't super long. But I like playing it, along with things like Machine Gun from the Commodores. Works real well. There are others I have in this list that fit that category that you'll hear a little later on. All right. 72. This is Ramblin' Man by the Allman Brothers. Another one of those rock songs that the rockers will appreciate. Like that 60s, 70s rock vibe. Bikers are gonna love it. And it's danceable. Allman Brothers, Ramblin' Man. How long did I play this one? Oh, there we go. Oh, Free Ride, Edgar Winter Group. This is a danceable rock song, and what's interesting about it is the lead singer is Dan Hartman. He's the guy who did all that disco stuff in the 70s, like Instant Replay and Relight My Fire, and I Can Dream About You in the 80s. Same guy. Doobie Brothers, Long Train Runnin'. There is a remix of this called the Sure Is Pure Remix that's really good to play. It's a very danceable rock Doobie Brothers song. But yeah, even this version of Long Train Running is good. Ah, Stuck in the Middle with You, Steeler's Wheels. This is Jerry Rafferty. Fun song, people know it, try it. That Lady, Part 1 by the Isley Brothers. Very funky, smooth track. You can do this for either cocktails or even dancing for the right crowd. Coffee. Little Willie, Sweet. Wavy Davey turned me onto this one. He plays it at most of his events. The crowds like it. It's a cool track. And you can do Fox on the Run and a couple other ones, but or Ballroom Blitz, but this works better. Little Willie. Bad, Bad, Leroy Brown. This is the song you want to play from Jim Croce. It's fun. People know it. It's a sing-along. You can play it in those rock sets or those 70s sets. Good tune. Okay, now we're on 73. Taking Care of Business, Bachman Turner Overdrive. This is my Bachman Turner Overdrive song. And I play it at most, or I can play it at most every wedding. I used to always play it. I don't always play it now, but if I've got that 70s rock set, I play this track and it works really good. Taking Care of Business. Okay, this one's advanced. This is William Devon with Be Thankful for What You've Got. It sounds like Curtis Mayfield, but it's a guy named William Devon. So if you've got that steppin' crowd who want to hear Step in the Name of Love and they're older, try this. It's hot. It's a good song. William Devon, Be Thankful for What You've Got, right here. Okay, next up. This is my C list. Or no. Yeah, this is my number C, or my number 3 ABBA song that I play. I play 2 other ones, but if I play 3, I play this one. People like it. They know it from the movies, kids know it, adults know it. Waterloo ABBA, good track. There's a lot of good ABBA tracks, but people like this one. It's one of my favorite songs. I get emotional when I hear it. I love it. Rock the Boat, Hughes Corporation. I've never lost with this song. 70s, disco, funk, doesn't matter what kind of sediment, I could put this on. It's beautiful. Jungle Boogie, Kool & the Gang, Turnipin Pulp Fiction, very well-known funk song. You could get away with this at so many events. Jungle Boogie, Kool & the Gang, check it out. All right, next up we have TSOP by MFSB. Some people think MFSB means something naughty, but it doesn't. It means mother, father, sister, brother. This is Philly's Soul right here. It was also the theme song for years for the TV show Soul Train. So you can do Soul Train lines to this song, and you can play this between dinner and dancing as well. Redbone, Come and Get Your Love. John had this on his list, and the reason I'm putting it on my list is because it works very well for dancing for rock crowds, and it's huge with Native American crowds because this is a Native American band, an all Native American band. So, and it was in Guardians of the Galaxy. Come and Get Your Love, Redbone. Have it. Hey! This is Barry White and Love Unlimited Orchestra with Love's Theme. And it's like a super group. David Sanborn's in it, Kenny G's in it, all kinds of people are in it. Barry White is the composer. It's a beautiful instrumental. I use this a lot, again, between that dinner and dancing period where they're clearing tables, just kind of give people something to listen to and hype up the crowd a little bit. So Love Unlimited Orchestra with Love's Theme. It's a cool instrumental. I can have a drink of coffee because I let this one run a little long. I hope Barry White's people don't flag me. I'm trying to talk over all of this. Okay, Get Down Tonight is kind of the quintessential Casey and the Sunshine Band song that you can play and get away with it, and you're pretty much guaranteed people are going to dance in a disco set or a 70s set or a funk set. So this is the easy one. We'll have some more advanced ones a little later on the list. Okay, now we're on to, I guess, this must be 75. And this is a song by Earth, Wind & Fire. It's a nice, slow song that a lot of people know. I think it was in the TV show Mad About You. It's called That's the Way of the World. So if you're looking for something kind of throwback, romantic, soulful, for a slow set, try this one. That's the Way of the World, Earth, Wind & Fire. LaBelle with Lady Marmalade. I know they did a remake with all the girls from the early 2000s, but that's a good version of it. This is my go-to Eagles track, One of These Nights. It's pretty danceable, it's familiar, it's a little bit country, it's a little bit rock and roll, so it works in a lot of different scenarios when you're playing to your mixed crowd. Okay, now we're on to 76 maybe. Okay, Parliament, Tear the Roof Off the Sucker, Give Up the Funk. People know this track, it turns up in movies all the time. It's incredibly funky. It'll work for disco sets, funk sets, rock sets, 70s sets. It's a great tool to have in your toolbox. This is Traveras with Heaven Must Be Missing an Angel. It's a great disco song, but it's also a top 40 song. Very easy to dance to. Have it in your arsenal. People won't expect it, but it's a cool track. Bellamy Brothers, Let Your Love Flow. This is an excellent song to play if you've got an older country crowd and a top 40 crowd. It's kind of rock, it's kind of country. It's definitely 70s. Bellamy Brothers, Let Your Love Flow is one of my secret weapons that I use once in a while. Okay, if somebody asks for a David Bowie song and you don't know what to play, you don't want to play Let's Dance, and you're in the 70s set, try Golden Years. This is off of the Young Americans album, which was kind of his Philly soul album. Very danceable. Turned up in A Knight's Tale with Heath Ledger, and they had a whole dance to it. So people will know it, younger people will know it too, just from that movie. Good track. David Bowie, Golden Years, off of Young Americans. Bee Gees, You Should Be Dancing. I mean, most people do Staying Alive, but if you want to do something a little different, this is a very easy song to dance to, and it's very familiar to people, so you can get away with this one all day. This next one is one that no one's going to expect. Maxine Nightingale, Right Back Where We Started From. It's almost a throwback 60s song. Somehow. And it's a pop song, and it's kind of a disco song, and it's definitely a 70s song, and it's not overplayed. Maxine Nightingale, Right Back Where We Started From. Cool track to throw into your 70s sets. Then we'll see it coming. They'll be like, dude, you're awesome. I forgot all about this song. And that's what you want. This is Walter Murphy with a Fifth of Beethoven, another instrumental. It was from the Saturday Night Fever soundtrack. And this song, again, between dinner and dancing, it's a nice song to play kind of as an intermission track. I consider it a hype track. Hot Chocolate with You Sexy Thing. It works in funk sets, it works in 70s sets, it works in disco sets. The Brits love this track, by the way. Popular song over there. Not so popular over here, but an easy song to dance to and pretty familiar to most people. They'll know it. Hot Chocolate, You Sexy Thing. Check it out. Okay, now we're on to 77, I think. This is Heatwave with Boogie Nights. Heatwave has three songs, and all three of their songs that I think are big hits made this list. This is the first one. Good track to play for a disco funk set. The Spinners, Rubber Band Man. Oh my god, more people should play this song. This should make more lists because people love this track. Little kids like it, adults like it. It's fun to dance to, it's happy. Works 70s, funk, disco, whatever. Try it. Okay, this is my advanced Kissing the Sunshine Band track that I prefer to play over the other ones. If you've got a crowd that really likes disco, let's Keep It Coming Love. Give it a try. I've never had an audience clear the floor for this song. It's so good. It's fun. Casey did a lot of fun stuff. But I like it better than Get Down Tonight. Steve Miller Band with Jet Airliner. This is my go-to dance Steve Miller Band song. So if somebody wants to hear Steve Miller Band classic rock style stuff, try this one. It shouldn't clear your dance floor. It does pretty good if you program it incorrectly. Just like anything else, I guess. But this is definitely my go-to Steve Miller Band song. This one, okay, After the Lovin', Engelbert Humperdinck. Now, what's interesting about this song is, for some reason, it makes seniors get really freaky on the dance floor. If you see grandma and grandpa sitting there and you think they can't even hardly walk, play the song, they'll dance, and they'll bump and grind. It's weird, but it works. I swear to you. Get this song, Engelbert Humperdinck, After the Lovin'. You'll thank me later. This is Daz by Brick. This is about as funky as it gets. If you're doing some 70s funk, you're doing Brick House and all that, throw this in. Wow, it's a great song. By the way, the band is Brick, the song is Daz. Because some people get confused on that. Even me. Hard to keep straight sometimes. It's a very good song though. Car Wash, Rolls Royce. Didn't make John's list for some reason. This is like a wedding staple. And yeah, you'll get dancers to this song. And they'll do the whole dance. Got to Give It Up, Marvin Gaye, incredibly funky. Robin Thicke kind of stole it from Blurred Lines, so people know that groove. But it's a great Marvin Gaye song. It's funky, it's disco, it's 70s. Works in a lot of different sets in that regard. For a lot of crowds, I guess. Dancing Queen by ABBA. Now, this is the ABBA song that most of you are going to play. It's almost like the cheating song to play if you're going to play ABBA. Everyone's just going to dance to it. But I do play it a lot. People like it. I always usually follow it up with another ABBA song, and that one's coming up here in a little bit. Okay, now we're on to, I guess, 77, perhaps? I've lost track. I don't know. Another Heatwave song. This is Always and Forever. We used to play this all the time as a ballad. I haven't played it for years, but I'm looking at the list and I'm thinking, geez, you could still totally play this. It's very slow jam. It's very R&B. It's smooth. Give it a try sometime. If you've got a crowd like that in front of you, try Heatwave, Always and Forever. This is LTD, Every Time I Turn Around, Back in Love Again. It's Jeffrey Osborne. You might remember him from the 80s. Did Baby Stay With Me Tonight. This is a really cool, funky disco song. It's also top 40. And you don't hear it a lot. It's very easy to dance to. It's one of those yacht club songs I play. Disco Inferno, The Tramps. I don't know why it wasn't on John's list. I don't think it was. Again, almost cheating. Off of Saturday Night Fever. And it's a hot track. People know it immediately. And if they just want kind of the mainstream disco stuck with stuff, here's one for you can play. Last Dance, Donna Summer. Used to play this a lot as the last song of the night 1,000 years ago. But you could still play it for a last song of the night here and there if you'd like to. Just to screw people up. Maybe it's time to bring this one back. Take a Chance on Me, ABBA. This is the one I like to follow up Dancing Queen with. People really like it. In fact, I get more energy when I play this song for a crowd, the energy goes up from Dancing Queen. I get more people on the floor. It's a cool track. Take a chance on me, ABBA. Grease, Frankie Valli, holy crap. If you're in a 70s set, this is one of the best songs, and it gets overlooked a lot. Barry Gibb did write, produce the song, so it's got that whole Bee Gees feel to it. Taste of Honey, Boogie Oogie Oogie. I love this track. It's funky, it's disco, it's top 40. People like it. They hear it in commercials. Young people know it, older people know it. A Taste of Honey, Boogie Oogie Oogie. Work it in there somewhere. It's a good track. I play it a lot. I can get away with it. Okay, next up we have the easy one that everybody should be playing at their events, because again, it's like a smart bomb on a video game. You press this button and the dance floor gets full. I thought I'd throw it in there because it wasn't on John's list. Now, when this song comes on, Shadow Dancing by Andy Gibb, No One's Allowed to Talk. I love this song. And it's a cool song if you're doing 70s or disco or whatever. It's a cool song to play that people haven't heard in a long time. And now we're on to, I think, 79. We're there. This is ELO with Don't Bring Me Down. This is probably the most danceable ELO song that I can think of. So if you're in that rock set or the 70s set, you can get away with this song. McFadden and Whitehead, Ain't No Stopping Us Now. Disco song, 70s song, kind of a funk song. Yeah, it works in a lot of ways. This is Ace Frehley from Kiss with New York Groove. A lot of people forgot about this track. So if you're doing a rock set for rockers and you put this one on, they'll lose it and people will dance to it because it's kind of a danceable song. Ace Frehley, New York Groove, get it. Put it in your library, it's a good track. See, it's funky. Okay, Boogie Wonderland. This is Earth, Wind & Fire with the Emotions. And you know, you can play a lot of Earth, Wind & Fire, but this one's hot. We Are Family, Sister Sledge, if you're not playing it, what the heck's wrong with you? People really like this song, and for some reason, it wasn't on John's list. By the way, Chic produced it. Another Sister Sledge song, a little more advanced, He's the Greatest Dancer, turned up in a few movies. People know it, it's very funky. Again, it's all Chic. The girls are singing lead, but the background vocals is Chic. Shake Your Groove Thing, Peaches and Herb. Do play the radio edit of the song. The 12-inch gets a little long, but it's a good disco song, it's a good funk song, it's a good 70s top 40 song. Knock on Wood, Amy Stewart. I would classify this as disco, and I've always really liked this song. It works very well, people don't always expect it. If you're in a disco set and they're really into it, try it. Hard Glass Blondie, this is a cheater song. This is more of a mainstream disco top 40 kind of song. Started off as a reggae tune, and then they did a disco version of it, and it was a hit. So, yeah, Blondie's Heart of Glass. Can't lose with that track. Hot Stuff by Donna Summer. What's interesting about this song is you don't hear it a lot. It's a rock song, really, but it's a disco pop rock song. So, again, one of those tracks that fits in a lot of categories. And if you're going to play one Chic song, you play La Freak. I personally like to play Everybody Dance when I get away with it. But this is the quintessential Chic song, La Freak. So that's it. Those are my 75 songs from the Billboard Hot 100 charts of the 1970s. The year in charts. Video response to John Young's video. I hope you don't get flagged. I hope you learned something. I hope you like my list. If there's something that you feel like should have been in either my list or John's list, let us know in the comment section. And again, if there was anything suspiciously missing from my list, either A, it didn't make the year in Hot 100, or B, it's on John's list, or you know something we don't, and you probably do. So again, let us know in the comment section what your top picks are. Thank you for watching. That's it. I'm going to edit this video. It'll only take half the day because it's pretty long. Practice and enjoy.